What's up with you guys? This is Kid Still Sitting Meach coming back to y'all for another NCAA college football revamp video, man. We are at version 14, and it's so crazy how they've been doing this for a whole entire year. We are finally at the Mountain West Conference, where you got Boise State, Colorado State, Nevada, Hawaii, San Jose State, San Diego State, Utah State, UNLV, and that's probably all that is. If I didn't name anybody, Wyoming, that might be the only one I didn't name, but y'all tell me if I miss somebody, I don't care. But y'all, we're going to get into the Mountain West Conference version 14, and it is so crazy because we got one more version left after this, man. And it's so crazy because the college football revamp experience, I've basically witnessed it from firsthand. And dude, these dudes have put up such a good job. And dude, I can't thank them enough because they're one of the main reasons why my channel blew up when I first started. So dude, shouts out to them, man. I couldn't thank them enough. You know what I'm saying? But so y'all, we're going to go ahead. We're going to get into this. We actually got some changes. So if you can see, Derek Stingley Jr. for the LSU Tigers is now the cover that was voted for from people by College Football Revamp. So he's going to be the new person. Now that I look at it, I wouldn't be surprised if there was like a new intro or something. So if we do get a new intro, I mean, hey, so be it. But y'all, let's not waste any time, man. Let's get into it. I like that. And then it got a little, a dark look to it. Okay, I mess with this. Derek Stingley Jr. is the new cover for College Football Revamp, my people. I forgot what I was about to say. But, yeah, y'all. Man, it's so crazy that they've been doing this for over a year. Man, shout out to all of them, for real, for real. Like, they all just been doing what they got to do, you know. Supporting the college football, you know, community and everything. Like I said before I got into this, man, basically helped out my channel, bro, and I can't thank them enough. And yeah, man, so we got the Mountain West version 14. Let's start it off with Boise State. So yo, here we go, man. Here's what they got right here. So they got the usual blue that matches the blue turf that's gonna be up. The all white joints, I like these. All orange. And then they got all black as well. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, yeah, they're gonna have other combinations too. And I honestly feel like we're at a point now where these are kind of like underappreciated, because there's so many good uniforms nowadays that I feel like, you know, from time to time, we kind of just underappreciate these jerseys. Like, these jerseys have always been top tier from Boise State, man. No doubt. We got Colorado State next, my people. And there's only one jersey I'm legit looking forward to. All right. Where is it at? Yes. Yes. There it is. Ag Day, bro. Dude, I don't care what anybody got to say. When Colorado wears orange, it just feels like they know what they're doing. And I don't know why. I like it so much. I just feel like they should do it a lot more. And then they got the state pride jerseys. Actually, these are cool. I mess with these. It's like representing the Colorado flag, so I can see the point being brought across to actually do that. So, oh, and then they just got a white one. I didn't even know they had a white one. I do like it though. It's not bad. And yeah, so Colorado State, they got some decent jerseys. I can mess with these, honestly. Fresno State, my people. Oh, they actually brought back the script helmets. I forgot. Oh, that's actually dope. They almost upset Oregon this past week, and then they bodied UConn. I don't even know why UConn's a team anymore. And if they can be a team, they should just bring their goofy selves to the FCS, Patriot League type stuff. You know what I'm saying? But I do realize that Fresno State did bring themselves back to Adidas, or they brought themselves to Adidas. They actually got some blue uniforms. Actually, these aren't bad. I'm not gonna hold you. I'd rather them be at Nike instead, because I don't know, Nike jersey just feels so much better. But I do like the fact that they brought the script helmets back. I actually do like those a lot. All right, we got Hawaii now. And hey, shout out to Mojo Bryant Jr., bro. So he actually played football for Mallard Creek around where I live in Charlotte, North Carolina. And it's actually a fun fact because he actually plays for Hawaii after he transferred. And I actually helped him with the college football revamp. So, yo, shout out to him. It's actually his birthday today, too. And he plays for Hawaii, man. And actually, I'm not going to hold you. They made that switch to Adidas, and I actually messed with the helmets. I'm not going to lie to y'all. I like the fact that they pushed away from the green color and actually made it more black. The white helmet actually goes hard, too. Actually, check that. Yeah, and then I go with some white shoes. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, these are a banger. These are a banger. I'll look to, you know, playing with Hawaii because I feel like I can use them. We got Nevada next, my people. I don't know if they're going to have the helmet. This might be the helmet, but this past Saturday, they faced off against Cal, and their helmets were shining. It was like a silver. It almost felt chrome. This might be the helmet that they are using because I actually liked it a lot. Ooh, they got a blackout. Ooh, that's unique. Okay. Okay, I can see the appeal in that. The blue helmet too. Okay. Yeah, I actually, these aren't too bad. Oh, they actually got a great, oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's hard. That's hard right there. I messed with that. That's actually really hard. They got some combos in this. I feel like ever since, you know, the 2010s hit, people started stepping up their unis a lot. In due part to Oregon and, you know, other teams that actually, you know, worried about it. I actually mess with it a lot. And then we got New Mexico State. New Mexico. Ooh, an anthracite helmet. That's a little dark for my liking, but I mean, if they know what they're doing, then go for it. The silver feels like it makes more sense to wear with it. Oh, they actually got a throwback. Huh. Okay. These are different. That's cool. Silver. Yeah, see, this right here makes sense. I mess with this. But the anthracite helmet, I don't know too much about it, bro. But I digress. I like the Nike, you know, the Nike threading on these. But, you know, these aren't my most favorite. That's just me, though. San Diego State, you know why we're here. The Aztec helmet. That is so hard. I don't care what anybody got to say. That Aztec helmet from the Aztecs of San Diego State, that is so dope. That is such a dope concept. I really mess with that a lot. I'm pretty sure that's their like only like, yeah, that's it. But honestly, there's not really much you could do about that. Like, I just like it. I like their jersey. I like their concept. It just goes with the name and yeah. And then we got San Jose State. Okay, so they got the white helmet. They are with Adidas. Let's go ahead and keep on switching it out. Okay. All white. I knew they had a blue helmet. All right. I knew I wasn't bugging. I was like, I know for a fact they got more than that. And yeah. And I think that's pretty much it. They do got a few more combinations, you know, using their stuff. UNLV. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we got to check this because they moved to Allegiant Stadium. And oh my gosh. Yeah, these are hard. I like this. Hold on. Let's go through it. All right. The all white joints with the silk. Okay. Okay. Hold on now. Oh, they got a throwback helmet too. Ooh, with the gray. Ooh, Yeah. These are probably one of my favorites in all of college football. These go along with them going into a new stadium too with the crowd. I know they lost to, I think they lost to somebody in the FCS. I think it was Weber State. If I'm not bugging, I'm not too sure. But yeah, ooh, and then they got a red helmet too to go with that. And then the scarlet. And then, okay. The gray joints to go. Yeah, these are solid. These are solid jerseys, some solid unis. I'll actually look forward to playing with UNLV. I'll probably play with them later this video because I do want to see how they play out. And then we got Utah State, my people. I don't pay attention to Utah State that much, man. These are nice with the white, you know, with the white helmet. And then you got the blue pants and then the all blue joints. and then the all white joints. These are some solid unis. I'm not gonna lie. I like the dope concept. Oh, they got an all black. Ooh, okay. That's different. I do like that. I'm not the biggest fan of having a black jersey and having the font be blue, but I mean, if it works, go for that mess, honestly. And then, oh, they got a pewter. Okay, so that's kind of a, like a grayish, but like dirty color. It's like, yeah, it's like a dirty color. Like, yeah, only a select few can make that work. Oh, and then they got an Aggie blue helmet. So, okay, that's a different. Yeah, so only a few teams can actually make that dirty color look. Yeah, I can give it to Utah State. They can make that look good. So, yeah. And then that's pretty much that. Actually, they actually got a lot more than I thought they would. Yeah, that's unique. Okay, so they are using a whole bunch of their combinations. I like when teams use their combinations to just go all out with it. So, yeah, those are pretty good. And then the last team on this is Wyoming, and I'm pretty sure they don't got that much. I always felt like they got the dirtiest colors in all of college football, in my honest opinion. But yeah, that's pretty much all they got. And yeah, man, so that's pretty much it for them. And yeah, let's play a little game, right? Let's play a few games for the one time. Let's just showcase, because I do want to play on Wyoming's field. That's who I was just thinking about. I don't know why I'm going the wrong way. But yeah, let's play on Wyoming's field for the one time. I don't know who I'm going to play with or play against, but we'll see. We'll figure it out. All right, here we go, y'all. And that is why I wanted to play on this field. I think this is the first time as gamers we're getting to play on Wyoming's football field, their current football field, with their, you know, end zone and everything. So I definitely want to do this for the one time. All right, boys, let's get it. Let's have some fun with this for the one time. All right, let's just do whatever. I don't care. Boom, right down the middle. Welch, good job. All right, come on now. Boom, should have him wide open. Ooh, good catch. All right, we got a safety coming down. Oh, he just got open. Wow, I didn't think he was going to get there on time, but man, it is what it is. As we take a look, man, we're only going to do a few of these ones, so might as well just look at, you know, Adidas's jerseys. I'm not going to lie, they're threatened downgraded. Like, in terms of Adidas, like, it's trash, in my personal opinion, man. There's no, you know, good look to it and everything. Boise State's, you know, I always felt like these were dope. I feel like anybody that doesn't think that they're dope is capping. All right, and then you got their whole entire field, which is probably one of the best fields, like the best looks. It got the dirtiest color, but it's just like, yo, just the concept of this, like, this end zone, these end zones that they got, is so dope, man. I actually like this field a lot. And of course, y'all, I told y'all I had to do it. I had to play against play with UNLV for the one time. Cause honestly, we're in a time now since like NCAA hasn't came out, or it's not gonna come out for another 2 weeks. We're at a point now where y'all, we're just craving, you know, new uniforms on these teams and everything, and they're literally almost done with it. So like, dude, at the end of the day, man, I just wanna make sure that I'm trying to put this out for y'all and show out these jerseys and everything if y'all haven't seen them already. So, hold on. What do I want to wear? Nah, let's not even go crazy about it. Let's just give them the gray and the black and whatever, and then have them go Aztec, and then we go from there. So since it's Allegiant Stadium, they're just using Cowboy Stadium. And it would be so crazy. If somebody from College Football Revamp knew how to reconstruct like stadiums, that would be the most game-changing thing ever, and I stand by it. I'm not gonna hold y'all. I wish UNLV would have kept the same end zone from like 2 years ago. Like, I promise y'all, like, if they would have, oh, tip drill, oh, that would have been crazy. But y'all, if they would have kept the same end zone from 2 years ago, where they had the little Vegas sign. And every number had like a star or had a diamond, like they were in Vegas or something, dude, that would have been so hard. That would have been probably one of the hardest. Shuffle. I was a little, you know, caught off guard, but it's all good. Or they would have had the hardest field, in my personal opinion. But it's all good. Throw it up. Oh, can you get it there? Ah, I couldn't. All right. All right, we got 1-on-1 to the outside. 2-star players. Oh, that's perfect. No, it's not. I'm bugging. But as we taking a look at UNLV's gray jerseys, yeah, these are hard. I'm kind of iffy on the black six on the side. It's kind of weird, but I mean, I digress. It kind of goes with the black helmet. And yeah, I actually like these a lot, man. They actually got a whole lot of combinations and a good stadium to play at. And yeah, and then San Diego State, they just got the Aztec pattern on the stripe on the side, and then the whole entire helmet. That is so hard. That's honestly, that might be one of the hardest helmets in all of college football, if I'm being 100% honest. But yeah. But anyways, you guys, that's all that's here for this video today, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I had to show y'all the Mountain West teams, because it's like I'm always the one that just, you know, give y'all the little preview or review or whatever y'all want and everything. And hey, man, be on the lookout for my channel. We're going to start recreate in a week, man. And I got a weird feeling I figure who I want to do next, man. So I'm going to do week 0 tomorrow, and then I'm going to do week 1 probably the next day. It really honestly just depends on how I feel, man. But y'all, make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, share this with your friends while you're at it. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, the OG channel. Links in the description will be down below. But until then, it's the Kid Steel City Meech. I'm out.